हर्षदीप, आपने बहुत जगह बोलिंग भी की है, ये आउटफील्ड, ये विन फैक्टर, इसके बारे में कुछ कहेंगे? क्योंकि एक जगह से थोड़ा सा इस टाइम थोड़ा सा अपहिल लग रहा था, उधर से सीधा लग रहा था, और ये विन फैक्टर का जो था, हवा जो चल रही थी, एज अ बॉलर आपने उसको कैसे एडजस्ट किया, क्या बताओगे उस बारे में?
सर, एज अ प्लेयर, एज अ टीम, हमारा यही मोटो है कि कितना अच्छे से अडेप्ट कर सकते हैं कंडीशंस को। और विंड फैक्टर का कह सकते हैं, जब इस एंड से बॉल डाल रहे थे हम पवेलियन की दूसरी तरफ से, तो अच्छा सपोर्ट मिल रहा था विंड का और स्विंग हो रहा था बॉल स्टार्टिंग में एक साइड को। लेकिन जब दूसरे एंड से बॉल डाल रहे हैं आप, तो अगेंस्ट द विंड भाग के आना पड़ेगा आपको। एंड उसमें देखना पड़ेगा कि क्योंकि बैट्समैन उस साइड ट्राई कर रहे थे शॉट्स मारने के, उस साइड छक्के ट्रैवल कर रहे थे काफ़ी, तो वहाँ पर आपके डिफेंसिव ऑप्शन क्या हैं ज़्यादातर, और कैसे आप विंड को ज़्यादा प्ले में ना लाएँ, और कैसे उस तरफ से डिफेंसिव रहें और इस तरफ से अटैक करें।
क्योंकि विंड टनल में जब बॉल जा रही थी तो बहुत लंबी जा रही थी, तो ये ध्यान में रखते हुए बॉलिंग करना कितना आसान था, कितना मुश्किल?
आसान मुश्किल का ये नहीं है भाई, अगर अच्छे से प्रिपेयर किया जाए और कंडीशंस के साथ आप जितनी जल्दी अडेप्ट कर सकते हैं, तो वो चीज़ काफ़ी हेल्प करती है आपको आगे फ्यूचर में भी। एंड क्योंकि पीछे भी जो दो मैचेस खेले हैं वहाँ पे भी एक तरफ से हवा चल रही थी, तो काफ़ी यूज्ड टू हो चुके हैं अभी प्लेयर्स, एंड आइडिया आ गया किस तरह से उसको हैंडल करना है।
Arshdeep, when Australia needed like about 100 runs of 10 overs, like that's kind of tricky, quite tricky for a bowling attack. So how did the bowling unit go about it? What was the thought process and that could just stop them with a degree of ease?
The thought was clear, bhai. Our batters also batted on the same wicket, and early on it was easy to score runs. The ball was coming on nicely, but afterwards it became tough to hit boundaries. So we knew when we get a couple of wickets, it will be tough for the new batters coming in to hit boundaries at will. So that was the plan, and a couple of nice overs from the spinners in the middle overs helped us.
Hi, Arshdeep, can you just, like, you know, there's always a lot of talk about what Jasprit does in the death overs, but I mean, you have a really good record as well in the death. Can you talk about bowling on the other end to Jasprit? Because you know he'll bowl the 17th and the 19th. So just when you are given the ball in the 15th or the 16th or whatever, just the whole dynamic of bowling at the other end to Jasprit.
I guess a lot of credit goes to Jassi bhai, because he puts a lot of pressure on the batters. He gives what, 3 or 4 runs in an over, so batsmen are coming hard against me, and when they are trying, I just have to like try and bowl my best bowl, and there are a lot of chances of getting wickets there, because on the other end they see the runs are not coming and the asking rate is going high, so they take more risk against me, and there's a chance always of getting a wicket there. So I guess there's a lot of credit that goes to of my wickets that goes to Jassi bhai.
Josh Hazlewood came in before and said he felt that it was a 190 par type wicket. How important did you think Hardik's innings was at the end there to push the score out as much as he did?
It was very important because, as I said before, from one end it was very hard for the bowlers to even pitch the ball, and the ball was flying to the sixer, to the boundary. So having that cushion of extra 15 to 20 runs always help as a bowler, and gives you that extra freedom to go for the wicket, because eventually you're going to go for runs in this format. So if you're taking wickets, you have upper hand in this game, and when you have 15 to 20 more runs on the board, you always have the leverage to try a couple of more things.
कप्तान के इनिंग के बारे में भी कुछ बोली है, क्योंकि ये जो गजब की इनिंग थी, डगआउट में क्या एटमॉस्फेयर था, आपने कैसे एंजॉय किया?
काफ़ी एंजॉय किया सर, जब भी वो खेलते हैं तो काफ़ी एफर्टलेस शॉट्स मारते हैं, सिक्सेस काफ़ी लंबे लंबे मारे उन्होंने, और ऐसा लगता नहीं है कि हिट कर रहे हैं बॉल को, बहुत ही प्यार से सहलाते हैं और काफ़ी दूर जाती है बॉल, तो काफ़ी मज़ा आ रहा था, काफ़ी एंजॉय किया, एंड होपफुली कोशिश करेंगे कि अगली दो इनिंग में भी ऐसी मारें।
Arshdeep, what do you make of England as semi-final opponents, and what are you expecting from Guyana? I think first game there for you guys in the comp.
Right now, not expecting anything out of that game. Just we'll have a little celebration after this game, and a long travel day ahead, and then we'll see what conditions there are and how we can do our best there.
How exciting is it to have the opportunity to beat them after what happened in Adelaide 18 months ago, 2 years ago?
It is exciting when you come to World Cups, and in the knockout stages you have really nice opponents. But as I told you, our motto here is stay where your feet are, and right now we are just trying to enjoy this moment.
We've got two questions in Barbados. You can go ahead, Corey.
Yeah. On the eve of the semi-final, how is it to have a captain's knock and a captain leading the way? how much of a moral booster is it? And how did he guide you during those tense moments?
Sir, as a team, we always talk in the dressing room that personal scores doesn't matter much as long as the team is doing nice. So we knew he's a legend, and the big knock was around the corner all the time. So we were not surprised by the way he played today, and it came off really well. And even in the coming games, we just hope he does the same for us.
दी पिछले तीन मैच में कुलदीप आके बोलिंग डाल रहे हैं यहां पे जो हेलो कैन यू हियर मी
प्लीज रिपीट दैट क्वेश्चन वी कांट हियर यू
या अर्शदीप कुलदीप हैज कम इन फॉर द सुपर 8 स्टेज फ्रॉम द टाइम द मैचेस एंड मूव टू द कैरेबियन व्हाट इज हिज इंपैक्ट इन द मिडिल ओवर्स एंड हाउ डज इट हेल्प यू एट द टॉप एंड एंड द बैक एंड
कुलदीप इज अ चैंपियन स्पिनर व्हेनेवर ही गेट्स अ चांस ही डिलीवर्स एंड He's always been in the wickets, and today as well, he was bowling from the tough end, and even against the wind, he managed to bowl at around 6 and over and took crucial wickets. So he's a really important player in our team, and we are looking forward to take all from him, and we hope he takes a lot of wickets.
Thanks, everyone. That's it for today.
Thank you.